And top of the hour, let's talk about India's proud moment. Indian Navy getting its first female pilot, Sub-Lieutenant Shivangi, who is joining us at this point in time here on Republic. Sub-Lieutenant Shivangi, thank you very much for taking your time out. It must be a proud, proud moment for you, not just for you, but all the women there and, of course, for the entire nation. What is your first response?
Well, I say it's a very, it's like a dream come true for me because it was always a dream to wear these wings, and finally I've got them, and my parents are here, and my entire squadron was there with all my, QSIs and my squadron commanding officers. So it's a very proud moment for me, for my parents, and for everyone else, and, I can't describe this feeling.
And you've completed your operational training as well. Can you tell us something about that? It was a year back you were commissioned as a sub-pilot, but can you tell us about your operational training, how it has gone today, leading you to such an important stage?
Well, I was commissioned in Navy as an officer about one and a half years back, but as a pilot, I got commissioned 1 year back. Operational training, and I've not started yet. I'll be starting it on 13th of January. Right now, I've just completed my basic training on Dornier aircraft, and after my basic training, I'll be going for my operational training. And in that, I'll be learning about different missions, maritime reconnaissance missions, search and rescue missions, and all other types of missions that Navy undertakes.
So as a first woman pilot, because we've seen in the aviation branch, you have women officers who are operating as traffic control officers or as observers, can we say, how important do you feel in this elevated role?
Yeah, because air traffic controllers, they have started inducting women, and seeing them, maybe got confident that we can send them to, aircraft also. Then they started inducting women observers. And after they saw that they are comfortable in the aircraft, they started inducting, now they have started inducting women pilots. So maybe after that, they'll start inducting them in as fighter pilots, or maybe they'll start sending them to ships. So I think it has opened new opportunities for women in combat.
Absolutely. And as the first woman pilot, you've been trained by the Navy. Sub-Lieutenant Shivangi, can you tell us about your first cockpit entry?
Basic training I've done with Air Force and Air Force Academy, Doondigal. So that was the first time I had entered an aircraft. I went solo there. So it was a completely different feeling because it's completely different when you are 10,000 feet above, the ground. So it's everything seems, not very real. But then slowly, gradually, you get used to it. And then it becomes like if you don't fly, then you want to fly every day. It becomes like that.
Absolutely. So flying out to reach to your dreams, of course, and you are setting an exemplary example there to all the women out there who can actually turn into a female pilot, and you setting that perfect example. Sub-Lieutenant Shivangi, thank you very much and all the best to you for this new endeavor.